Hi there, my name is Kendrick, and welcome to Travel and Live Free. In this video, I'm going to talk about what my game plan is to visit the remaining European countries that I have not yet visited in my quest to visit every single country in the world. And that video is going to come up right now. If you haven't gotten a chance already, watch that video I made on how I plan to visit every single country in Oceania, because I talk about the important criteria that I have when it comes to visiting every single country in the world. Now, as for Europe, there's only actually one country that I have not seen yet in Europe, and that country is Iceland. However, when I did travel in Europe to visit all the countries there, I did go to one country called Bosnia, and I felt that the way I went to the country was very dirty. It was pretty much a train that was going from Serbia in Belgrade all the way to Montenegro. It had a 30-minute transit through Bosnia, and that's how I visited that country. It does count since I was within the country, but I feel dirty about it, so I do want to do a proper visit to the country. Now, if I just wanted to visit Iceland, then a flight from Vancouver to Iceland using Aeroplan is only 32,900 Aeroplan points, which is not too bad at all. However, if you know that one of the best redemption with Aeroplan is actually to use the Atlantic zone as a stopover on your way to the Pacific zone, so I think what I'm gonna do is actually fly from Vancouver to Toronto, and from Toronto I will fly to Reykjavik in Iceland, use that as my stopover within the Atlantic zone, and go explore Iceland. From there, I'm gonna fly out to Frankfurt in Germany on a connecting flight, and then from there fly to the capital city of Bosnia. And as you know, with the Aeroplan program, you're allowed to stop in a country for under 24 hours. So 23 hours and 59 minutes. And that's exactly what I plan to do when I go to the capital city of Sarajevo, I don't know how to pronounce it. And from there, I plan on continuing on my flight to go to Vienna. And from Vienna, I will fly all the way to Taipei in Taiwan in one of my bucket list flights, which is the business class with EVA Air, going in that very far route. So that's about it for my video on how I plan to visit the last two countries in Europe. For Iceland, I definitely want to do a road trip to see the Ring Road. And yeah, that's about it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave your comments below. And don't forget to sign up to our Travel and Live Free newsletter, where you get a 10-step cheat sheet on how to travel around the world. You also get the latest tips and strategies on how to save money on travel for Canadians, how to go on around the world adventure travel for Canadians, and how to use travel to get more freedom in your life as a Canadian. You can sign up for that newsletter in the description below. Until next time, I'll see you then. We'll be right back.